which is a big part of the job nowadays. As soon as you're qualified and as soon as you're working, they are, if you're working well, they are going to want you to take on extra responsibility. And then it's a case of speaking up for which kind of responsibilities you want. Do you want to become the lead in a particular subject in Key Stage 1? Do you want to become head of Key Stage 3 English? What is it that you particularly want to push for yourself? Do you want to become a mentor and teach other new teachers that come after you? And all of those opportunities exist. But again, if you don't ask, you'll never get to experience them.